Have you ever wondered what it would sound like if an American living in Austria were to take industrial music and to fuse it with pop? Well, it would sound something like this.